Wolfrey came out and just got a piece of it. Five got a lucky bounce of the puck and moved around the defense and almost scored. Now the Leafs with Maxwell in his own zone. Maxwell has now Dirk, Graham, and Nylund get their sticks up, and they get in a scrap. And Nylund pounding away at Graham. Meanwhile, a good scoring chance there by Toronto. The back of the play, Nylund and Graham get into it.
Don't know what started all of that. They were well behind the play. The puck had already hit the Minnesota blue line. They were back at the other line, and they're squared off and went at it. So what was a very quick-moving game has slowly become a checkers-type game with the close contact producing this sort of thing. Here is Graham. Back of the play. That's right. We saw Maxwell there moving through center ice. Something precipitated that. I didn't see what.
Meanwhile, it was a good scoring chance there again for Toronto.
They're getting their chances.